44 guitars, as you heard, and hopefully you'll get to hear them. Trying to get the sound to work out for this. So. We're going to play three songs. The first is The First, Noel. Woo! This many guitarists is we can do pretty complicated music. There's five parts in each of these songs that you just hear, so it's kind of like having an orchestra with, you know, violin, second violin, viola, cello, and bass. So you kind of get five different sounds from the guitar ensemble. What's cool is these guys over here, these are my part fives, they're the lowest people, they're the basses. And it's so low that they actually have to take the lowest string of their guitar and lower it even an extra whole step lower. So they're tuned a little bit differently than the other guitars. You're gonna hear some techniques on this one, like harmonic playing. That's where you touch the string but don't actually push it all the way to the fretboard. It's kind of cool. This is Good King Wenceslas. Song really features the part twos, and they're probably groaning at me that I'm drawing attention to them at all, because this is a really challenging song. They get to do finger picking on this song. This is O Come All You Faithful.
Pretty good.